Welcome to another video. Today I'll talk about Class 9 ICSE Maths, Chapter 2, Commercial Mathematics. Simple interest and compound interest. Simple interest is the interest taken by a bank at a fixed rate on the borrowed money for giving a loan, or if you deposit it to the bank, it will also be simple interest. The formula is PRT, principal into rate into time divided by 100. Compound interest is the interest taken by the bank at a fixed rate, like in compound interest, and here it's also taken by bank, but this time it is at the amount of previous year. For example, now PRT of 100 of first year would give the principal of second year, like that. Or it can be half yearly also, means it can be PR into 1/2 instead of 1 year. After that, amount is equal to principal plus interest. Other than that, rate is a fixed amount, or it can change if question is given like that. It is decided by the bank, and time is decided by you, and principal is also decided by you. Now I will solve a problem without using the formula. I'll talk about the formula later in the video. 25,000 rupees for 2 years at 6% per annum and compound interest. First, we have to calculate the amount. Interest at the ending of first year would be equal to PRT by 100, which is 25,000 into 1 year into 6. I'm taking 1 year because first we are calculating the interest for first year. Then 100 cut. Which would give us 1500 rupees as interest in the ending of first year. Interest at ending of second year would be equal to the amount at the ending of second year, which would be 26,500. That was P plus I. Then we'll multiply it into 6, and 1 can be ignored, divided by 100, which would give us the interest for the second year would be 1590 rupees. If we sum up the interest, that is the interest of first year and second year, it would give us the compound interest, which would be equal to 3090. And if we want the amount, then it would become 28,090. Then these are some formulas for compound interest calculation. Amount is equal to principal into 1 plus r by 100 power time in years. This is compound interest formula when rates are different for different years and when it is half year compounded. Other than that, if they give a question like we have to find the principal, we can put this as variable x and we can solve it as an equation. I'll talk about that in a next video where I'll talk about linear equations. Few problems. Amount and interest on 1 lakh rupees for 2 years on 4% per annum. We'll solve using the formula. It will give us 1 lakh into 1 plus 4 by 100 raised to 2. It would give us, this for simplification purposes, I'm writing as 100k into 104 by 100. If you do like that, you will get that. And now I'll directly come to the last step, which is the amount answer, but you have to calculate it. Amount is 108,160. And if we subtract the principal from it, it will give us the interest, which is 8,160 rupees only. Like some people say, only. After that, next problem. Amount would be equal to amount would be equal to, according to the formula, it is P into 1 plus R by 200, as it is half yearly into 2T, which would give us, I'm directly telling the answer, but you need to calculate completely. It would give us 284,109.02 rupees, and the interest would be 24,109.02 rupees. After that, what sum amounts to 18,1500 in 2 years? For that, you need to use the simple equations. So we have to take 18,1500 as the amount, equal to principal as the variable, plus 111/10, means it would be 110/10, but you can cut these zeros, raised to 2, because it is 2 years, which would give us, and the answer would be 150,000 rupees was taken by the borrower. After that, one last question for the day. Simple interest and compound interest difference questions can be asked in exams frequently. When 1 lakh is taken at 6%, you can subtract the compound interest formula from simple interest formula, which will give you the final answer. P into 1 plus R by 100 raised to T minus P, because it would give us the interest. Now this in bracket, minus P R T by 100, which is simple interest. Always compound interest is higher than simple interest, so we can take like this, is equal to 15,560. We have to find the time. Let's what give us time is equal to 9.15 years. And that's it for this video. Bye.